We're about to change your fucking life.
First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall, then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall, then we let it pop, don't let it go.
Seriously, roll credits, we're done here.
Yeah.
X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon'.
Surprise! Oh, look at that pop collar.
It's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Get the balloons!
He's got gold katanas. What a douche.
That's awesome. Piece
L2 oh, press L2 to mingle. What do you do?
He's brushing his shoulders.
Hi, Deadpool.
So where does one get a tracksuit like
that?
Told
her this wasn't going to be a pop party, so she didn't
Hot topic.
Thank God, she's not cool enough to hang out with Deadpool.
Do you have a...
I know.
Deadpool tracksuit and large.
I mean, really? Oh my God, this conversation is so cliche. I know, right? We're so specific.
I've actually... I've actually like, hung out with girls on top of that.
Well,
When I used to be a huge club rat, they're everywhere.
Schmoozing with the ladies.
He's dreaming.
Yeah, where's the sprint button? So if you schmooze, you get a trophy. Do you want to schmooze?
Let's schmooze. We're here. Might as well.
Hi, name's Deadpool. Perhaps you've heard of me. Star of the game.
I'm glad they have a uniform costume.
Don't you have your own reality show?
Yep.
They literally just took different head models and put it on.
Exactly.
High moon budget.
Yep.
Jesus.
My hello, nurses. How are we today?
God. The Captain Morgan.
Hi, Deadpool. Nice muscles.
I was gonna say that.
Ladies, I don't mind repeat cop. This party is awesome.
There's no high
moon students.
Yeah.
It's like Gambit.
Oh yeah. That is Gambit.
Oh, I love
yes. Andrew knows how to do that.
Does he really?
Yeah. He used to be a breakdancer.
Would not have guessed.
We are out of shape right now.
No one gets in and they're not on the list.
Not done partying.
So, what are the chances I could get to play here?
Ew, go away. We're not into dudes.
Me neither, sweet cheeks.
Yes, that's what I say. That's what I say all the time. Never works.
Nope.
Hi. Will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street.
Yes.
The whole game should be just like this.
There's Tubbo.
Oh, Fat Sinister?
Yep.
Finister? It's all Finister.
There's more. I think we're still missing two.
Are they around the pool?
Maybe.
There you go. There's one.
Mind if I saddle up to this water hole?
Ooh,
booty shorts, knee shaver outfits.
Yes! Now that's more like.
What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk.
She has standards.
Does this qualify as an Easter egg?
All the bunnies around here, I'd say yes.
Okay, so where are you doing?
Those two. Oh, Psylocke.
Where's Psylocke?
Right there in the corner. Oh, other way. Either way, she's my. I had a big crush on her. She's in the pool.
Oh, that's Rogue. Okay. Psylocke?
Right there.
Oh!
Oh, I guess you can't talk to her. Weak!
I can't jump into the pool.
Because you're dead.
Pool.
Ba-dum-tsh.
I already mingled here. What are we missing?
I don't know. There's too many girls. Can't tell.
I know.
They all look the same. They're not into dudes.
Psylocke! Wow. What is that?
Half British, half Asian? That's kind of like my future baby, technically. Because Aaron's pretty British. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's.
Press X if you're done partying. Yeah, we gotta talk
You can't talk. Oh, that's VIP.
Yeah, that's Rogue. That's where we're trying to go.
Get Muscles McGee over here, damn.
Where is the last one? It's gotta be.
Yeah! Oh my God,
so
who does
if
that?
If I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tail?
What a gentleman.
I love how even in his own fantasy, nobody wants him.
All right. Because you know what? Because he's realistic. That's why we love him.
Wait, oh, there it
there
is.
There you go. Social butterfly with the booby freaking
that makes sense.
Picture.
All right.
Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you? Don't waste your time.
She's like Billy Piper.
Daddy.
Rose Tyler. Wait,
honey. I'm about to blow
Rose McGowan?
No, Rose Tyler, the first companion.
Oh, okay.
In the new Doctor.
Gorgeous, what's hot?
What the hell? You mean this whole party was just in our
Aww.
Head?
Sinister's got plans.
Yeah.
Hey, let me go.
Life goals right there.
Deadpool!
Need that buff.
Oh!
Not really.
That's too buff.
Where did all the babes go?
I have met some girls that are like they think that's like the ideal guy. And I'm like, man, are you like barbarian status? You're like,
jeez. There's someone for everyone.
That's true. I mean, I'm not like, oh, that's cool, you know?
Yeah.
I'm not like, what? You're wrong. That guy looks like Valdo from Soul Calibur.
Oh my god, he does.
Right? He's still weird, but not as weird. Is that a female one?
Yeah.
Oh, he lost her size. I'm gonna switch back.
Oh.
Oh, he's like in the wall, weirdo.
There we go.
Oh, man!
Take that wall, bitch!
Mush. Oh, I'm stuck!
The cleanup.
He's in the
shower!
Ah.
Oh, momentum these dudes.
Oh, joy! Oh. Bullets! Silly goo.
Silly goo.
Tacos. Ooh, we only got five more? I'm sorry, I'm really
excited.
Yeah,
what's up with that?
Tacos.
Like, why do we have so many? Is that something?
No, it's a trophy. You'd collect 100 tacos. The tacos give you health.
But is it random?
No. What do you mean?
The topics come out randomly?
Yeah, it's okay. Just a random drop.
Oh, okay, I thought that we had to look for it.
No.
Whoa! Nice.
Get that guy first.
Fireball!
Nope, can't teleport yet.
There he is.
Oh!
Yeah.
Better job killing them.
How do I shoot them?
Accurate. Never see Dr. Acula. I miss Mitch Hedberg sometimes.
Yeah.
That's good. He was my, whenever I went on a long driving trip.
A long driving trip.
Thesaurus, like I said. Don't use it.
Is that where you're like on psychotropic drugs driving around?
Every time we use a long driving trip. Sometimes when I hear Carrie. Hey, Tay!
Shit, I don't remember how to change the pistol.
Right?
No? Fuck.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, alright.
Ow!
Oh, you should have balls.
Trying to enter his head. It just automatically locks onto the body.
The core.
Yeah.
That one actually hurt.
Oh, of course. TLTL.
Ah!
I love how you're all like, oh.
Fuck, sorry. Trying to. Oh, where is he? There he is. Yeah. There we go.
This will not.
Oh boy. Oh, what? What? I killed you!
There he is. He's not mush yet. Single bodies in this game is missed. Woo! Tumble horse. Look at how
comfy.
Okay.
I would hope so. Look at all these bitches we killed. Yeah. motherfuckers with guns up there really pissed me off.
Oh, this guy's been dying.
Would it kill you to do a better job
ooh,
killing
ooh,
them?
Look at all the gold. Yeah. Oh, that's how I get to those guys up there.
Terminator.
I'm coming for you!
Oh,
yeah!
Wow!
Oh, he got launched.
That's why he was up there.
They put the wussies up
there. Yeah, right.
This is where Hawkeye would be.
Rices. Nothing wrong with Hawkeye.
I know.
You can see really well. Oh no.
Shower action.
Oh no. Of course. That's right. That's face.
You know what, Dan?
Oh my
god.
I don't think that's what the rubber ducky is for.
You're probably right.
Oh, so stupid.
Thank you. Thank you, voice of reason.
What does this button
hot
do?
Hot shower action. Probably opens another door down there. Or it blows up something.
Hmm. We need to reconnect that wire somehow.
What is he doing?
He's gonna use his own body. Taco.
Yes.
Yo, Baldur's.
I see him. I wonder if I can just...
This is gonna hurt you.
Oh, yeah, they're like, no.
Yeah. Oh, what is happening? Okay.
You're camoing too hard.
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, you jumped into portals? What a weird thing to do.
What?
They just went away when they died, it's like.
Into the walls?
Yeah. They're in the walls! Game over, man! Game over, man! Oh god! Not a good idea. Oh, you lose health, that's cute.
Rectum! Darn near killed him! Rectum! Darn near killed him!
Oh no!
Breaking the suspension of disbelief!
That's the fourth wall right there.
I don't trust guys with porno. Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's nope. Trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. His aftershave was repugnant.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her.
I know. I can't believe you're about to fight me even.
Oh man. Should've thought I was not over. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see what they mean. They
just kind of jump around.
Yeah.
Especially when you teleport, it just has a hard time catching up.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they didn't fix that. Oh, it's so gross.
Where'd it go? Oh.
Surprise.
Shotgun? Can you be more of a noob?
Yeah, whatever, it works.
It's the best.
It's the important part.
Yeah, it's like, you know, I remember in Call of Duty 2, like...
It's through there.
Oh, goodness. Probably, like, around again.
Yeah.
Why did they do that? It's like, there's no point.
No.
Like, Halo shotgun was, like, the gun, right? Like, oh, you're yeah. A noob, you have a shotgun, right?
Yeah, exactly.
In Call of Duty 2, it was they called it the noob tube, which was, like, the grenade launcher. Because you can get it,
okay.
You can get it at level zero, you know. So
okay.
You just kill people with it.
Yeah.
You only get two shots, but people just get so mad when they die with it. Like, man, it's you have no skill.
That was like the rocket launcher in Halo.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Tacos, are we close? How many do we have?
I don't know.
Did we already get it?
It hasn't like we probably got it because it hasn't said anything.
Yeah.
Yet.
Oh my god, I am everywhere.
Can you imagine if Rocksteady Games made this one?
Oh man.
It was so good.
Yeah. I mean, High Moon did a great job. But if this had a higher budget,
yeah.
Like, holy shit.
You know what, man? The movie does pretty well, which I know it will.
You know, oh yeah.
It could be Deadpool 2, like. Right? Let's see it in the future. Because we've never had an R-rated superhero movie.
Oh, you're right. We haven't.
Mm-hmm. That's why that kid wants to watch it.
Get over it, kid.
Mommy, I didn't watch this movie.
Ugh. I didn't get to watch Die Hard as a kid. I dealt with it.
Man, I
went
saw
over to a friend's house.
Oh, really? I saw Arnold's ass in Terminator 2 with my dad. My first R-rated movie.
It's a good one.
I didn't know what to say. I was like, oh, this is what R-rated movies are like? This is awful. Then I accidentally saw boobies in Cyborg.
Accidentally.
I did. Because there was like a scene where she was like, I'm going to go to the beach. I haven't seen it in a while. Takes off her clothes and runs off. And I'm like, oh, shit. And I like, my mom was like, close your eyes. I was like, no. This is awesome.
Well, I got this combo. Should we get this combo?
Might as well. We love using them. Sayonara.
Oh, good one.
That's clever.
Oh, I made them bleed.
Bloody kisses.
Yeah, it's cheap.
Oh, man. Did you read that? Did you read the description? Great for combos. Upgrade them to make enemies bleed real blood. Fast and dangerous. Like unprotected whoopee on prom night. Hashtag YOLO.
Oh, man. Awesome. Nobody makes me bleed my own blood.
Bangly size.
We
haven't had upgrades on our shoddy.
Yeah, you're right. Like oh, more, you're right.
Yeah. More clips for sure.
Yeah. DP reward.
We love DP.
20% faster rate of fire. More that damage. One. More damage.
Oh, what's that bottom one? Oh, you got food? Oh, absolutely. Then.
Combo counter. That's cool. Can we afford anything else?
Nah. Yeah, that one.
Why not?
Yeah, we're poor, but we're happy.
Welcome to middle class America.
We're poor, but we're happy.
Rot in pieces.
Okay, so this is like a mutant jail, right?
Oh! So, oh, God.
I was just thinking, if this is a mutant jail, why is there no mutants, like, repeated in a wall? But, like,
maybe the guards put it there?
I mean, it must be some rebellious guards. Spray painting the wall. No, you draw like a bunch of teenagers and are angry.
What?
So no, you killed them. That's how they. That's their death animation. They run away.
Unsatisfying.
Yeah, we got
it. Yeah, we got the tacos.
Tacos.
Smells like our bathroom back home.
Oh.
It smells like. Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river.
Oh yeah, like sinister's draining their powers.
Any idea?
Sink, sink, sink.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
Oh, well, isn't that
this game? So good.
Oh, it's all.
It's all like Mario style. Oh!
Oops. Didn't want to jump on those magic bubbles anyway.
Oh shit! Oh, I fucked it up.
Fuck up.
Shit, I fucked
no,
up.
No, I think you can get back up here. Hey, go up there. We're rebels. We don't care about them bubbles.
No, I want to use the bubbles.
Strong, independent black woman. We're good.
Well, I guess we can get the coins still. Maybe?
Can you make that? I think you can. Oh!
No!
So you can't make it.
Whatever you're doing,
you do it right.
It ain't working.
That water looks not clean.
It smells like
shit.
Oh, it burns!
There. Okay, so then I can use the trash.
When did you ever say that in your life?
Well. Oh, back up here. That's right.
For our lovely viewers, just wanted to add, you know, Rachel's a thug.
Oh, that is not true at all.
She pinned down a grown man on a cat pee bed.
Oh, yeah, and then I rubbed a piss pillow in his face.
Yeah, it's so gangster. How many people can say that? I can't say that.
It's true. Shout out to Andrew Wilde.
And his name was Andrew Wilde. Like, if I was like, yo, this guy's name is Andrew Wilde, dude, that guy sounds crazy. And she raps.
Look at those coins over there.
Where?
Over there, right in front
of
me.
Over there. Isn't that where you were supposed to jump?
Yeah. No, that's where we started.
Yeah, you can't get back there?
Well, I mean, I can, but should I?
Yeah, because we're greedy.
Why is that all glowy?
I think it's like you can climb up here.
Oh, okay, well.
Oh, boo! Oh.
Open our mouth.
Can I get back up there?
Yeah. Maybe just jump it just right. Whoa, what is that? Oh, so close.
No.
Not too far.
That's
all good. We'll get more points by just murdering
people. Yeah, we'll just kill bitches. It'll be fine.
There you go. See? Thug. She said we'll just kill some bitches. Hey, what are you doing Friday? We're going to kill some bitches.
Mm-hmm. What's up there? Is there anything up there? No.
No.
Fuck it.
Wow, there is a lot of sewage down here for what's
true.
I mean, really? Okay, you're making me look ridiculous.
Just relax, Deadpool. I got this. I think.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
This is a pulse rifle.
Pulse rifle.
Yeah. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, more weirdos.
That didn't work. Oh, they're bleeding. Sweet.
Oh, man.
I'm on the katana.
Fireball.
There.
That really killed him.
That's. Oh, my God.
A beautiful use of a beautiful weapon.
Oh, there you are.
Oh!
Okay, well, that's not working.
Bullets.
Sorry, he looks like a Terminator. Or RoboCop.
Drop it.
You have 10 seconds to comply.
I'm Detective Alex Murphy.
Oops.
Oh.
Where is more garbage?
More Mas Basura. Donde? Uh-oh, we're running out of garbage room.
Shit.
Yes,
shit, fuck.
Literally poop. Poopy!
I just wanted to. Okay.
You gotta go back.
Where?
I think you have to go forward. Diarrhea death.
Oh, that's the worst.
Doo doo. Sorry, I'm not gonna do any better. Poo poo.
Poo poo pee doo poo.
There is a lot of sewage down here. So stalls. I mean, really?
Wait, are you in the right spot?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Trying to cross.
Ow!
Smell! If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch.
Barrels?
Nice.
Barrels?
There you go. No? Oh. I thought you killed him.
There he is. They're not dead unless they're pink mist.
I feel like that's true for a lot of people.
More bullets. Alright, you can come out now.
Yeah! Oh, and then with his dying breath.
Alright, I feel like we should start closer this way.
Nice. Okay.
So, garbage! There we go.
Nice! Oh shit! Ah, oh, he destroyed them!
What's that? You're like all leveled up this like Psy now.
Poof.
Why is he so strong?
Well, we did. Oh, nice. We did add more damage, I guess. But, like, I didn't realize it was that much more damage. Oh! Get him hopping about all nimbly-bimbly. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, look out for that.
Ow, ow, what the fuck?
Hey, here's a thought. How about passing the controller to somebody else that doesn't suck?
Oh, man, you gotta hold it. Oh, why? I'm so far.
Whoa. Nice.
Am I the only one getting the boner right now? Am I? I mean, you look familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room and puke?
What?
No?
What are you shooting at?
Those guys. You don't see them?
Maybe it's just because you're killing them too quickly.
Hey, job.
What did either of us truly win? Yep, me.
Oh, look at him.
Oh! French man.
Oh, he missed the coins.
Did I?
Yeah. Oh, maybe not. Oh, they were up in the sky. Oh!
Wow, you are one lucky guy.
Whoa!
And clean off.
Dude, there's just shit flying everywhere.
Here's my back side.
Ow.
He knew. But what? Get all the points. I'm just running away. Woo! Come get me, guys! I like the chase.
Ooh, there we go. Shit, look at all those coins.
Right? They're being, like, very generous.
Maybe they're like, you guys need these. Here you go.
Which way? This way, that way. Oh, that way.
Yeah.
Bam. Bam. Bam.
How many times can you do that?
I think three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Nope, can't tell.
There's no meter for it.
Yeah.
Ah, more poo. Hello, poo. Make it.
There you go. Yeah.
Video games.
Yes. I think. What's on top of that tower in the middle?
There.
Oh, nothing.
Barrels.
Which? Oh, yeah. Look at that wall.
Oops, video games.
Is that explodey garbage? Why are y'all zoomed in? That was weird.
Which?
So, we go up there, okay, yeah. But that one's, you see, oh.
He goes around, yeah.
Well, one of the piles of garbage looked like it was red.
Oh.
Like it was gonna explode.
Oh, what?
Do not open our mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
Open up this retro-looking chest.
Ooh, how exciting. This is great.
Let's go. That's cool.
Enough already. Wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
Nice.
That is important.
This is like to wait for it to say L2.
This is equivalent to Batman's grappling hook.
Yeah.
What if they jump across?
Or did you play Syndicate yet?
No.
Okay. Well, they've got a rope launcher, and it's a lot like that.
Oh yeah.
There you go. Across.
It is okay. Right here?
I think that's it, yeah.
Oh, you can go back up. That's cool.
I hate waiting. Recharge back.
I think it's two. About three.
Yeah.
Can't teleport yet. Maybe not. How many bullets are in your head so far?
Nice.
Party. It's almost like Devil May Cry.
Yeah, I really like the new one. I know I'm in the minority, but...
I'm riding shotgun on the deal on that one.
Yeah, I like it's great.
This guy came in and was like, I'm a Devil May Cry fan, and I want to try this game.
Oh, I think I heard you talking to
him. Yeah, and yeah. I was like, you should play it without thinking of Devil May Cry. You'll be fine. Yeah. It's going to be okay.
I get it. I mean, I never really played a lot of the original DMC, which is probably why I like the new one so much. But as a standalone game, it's really fun.
That's because you're not a fanboy. I mean, I love Devil May Cry. It's just I took it as what it was.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I think you just gotta jump towards it.
I don't think that was allowed.
No, that was.
How was it?
Yeah.
Funky dive.
Nice! Oh god, that's so cool!
Hey buddy.
Dude, you can fuck up. Oh. Ugh, you're showing so much skin. Ah!
Pump it!
recharge! Let's go!
Oh, there's some bitch.
I was just checking my eyelids for cracks.
Block that.
And that's how you do it.
From the Matrix.
Oh, yeah.
Dodge this.
Where did she come from? Nice. Yeah.
Right? It just came
that
out of nowhere.
Was a death orgy of awesome right there.
Death orgy. Sounds great.
Oh god.
Oh, oh video games.
Oh. Hyperrealism.
Now with ninja slice and ice attack.
I think he used the momentum.
Whoa, you see that? The Sizer in the wall.
What? I think so. I think you're trying to get up to top.
But all these places look the same, man.
God, they really do.
Yeah, it's like, man, have I been here yet?
Nope, can't have been here yet.
Yep, there's bros here.
Yeah, I guess you're right. They didn't before, though. It
didn't
seem like they did,
anyways. Oh, it was sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky gambit.
You're kind of moving up.
Feels like it.
Now that was a firefight!
More money!
There was a firefight!
Hey, groundskeeper Willie.
You know, we should probably explain to the player how the teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, no, really.
It runs
all the
on
nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay!
Thanks, Dave.
Hey, what's up?
And then to the right? Can you...
Oh, over there.
Oh.
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 Oh, garbage. I'm such trash.
Oh.
That, oh, I'm like, oh, it's platform. Cool.
How perfect.
Right? How come I can't teleport right there? Oh,
nice. God. There you go.
Items? Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Buy more shit. Haha, it's a trap.
Mr. Sugums!
Hey again, buddy. You taking me to Rogue?
Taking me to Rogue?
Aww. Good doggy.
Okay. That way?
Yeah.
Doge!
Oh.
That.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. You can officially move out.
Oh man, that's me! Called me out.
Maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss her real good.
Oh, just maybe.
I wish I could.
Yeah, she flies in our game.
Mine's far away.
Aw. Someday.
Someday. At least I have a girl.
It's true.
It's true.
It's a start.
Am I going the wrong way? There's an arrow right there.
Upsy doodle?
Oh, cool. Actually, arrow. We're like, where's the arrow?
Well, the arrow is just to show that you could jump on that ledge.
Oh.
And back down.
The hot damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to him. I owe him a treat.
Back up?
Where all the money's at? Oh no, it was automatic!
Got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save
him.
Hey, player! You coming or what?
Sorry.
Move that camera and find me.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
Okay. Oh, man. What's this Van Damme movie that took place in the rafters? Or is this rafters? What do they call them?
Yeah.
Sudden Death!
Catwalk?
Yeah, it was like a hockey movie.
And it took place in the rafters.
Yeah, like the end part was like a fight up here. It was stupid.
Congratulations.
It was great. And dumb at the same time!
Oh, back to the beginning. Oh, so how do you get that blue one?
Video games?
There you go. Yeah.
Yeah, video games. Maybe this way.
Go.
Oh, that messed me up.
No, I don't think that's right.
Money? No.
No.
What?
Ball jump.
No.
What? Yeah, you have to.
Why are you being sneaky? Stop it.
Is there an enemy nearby? What the heck?
Maybe it's over here? Oh, wow, that's stupid.
Okay. Oh, there's the enemy. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, you're supposed to execute him.
Oh, that was still loud. It's murder.
Murder-lated.
Murder-murder-lated. Let's call you Merlin. Murder-type.
Oh, God, I'm getting dizzy.
Sorry. Video games. Okay.
Oh, look at all those gold coins.
You just see me when I play Destiny. I'm like, I see my screen. Do I go up there?
You gotta play more bombs.
How did we get that? That's like 30,000!
Shit.
Oh.
Wouldn't that be nice?
That'd be cool. Hookshot style.
Maybe.
Ah!
Oh, that sounded like a bow!
Boo!
It's
surprised Blockbuster doesn't hear all these gunshots. We're not exactly being subtle.
Ooh, that's a bomb.
Oh, yeah.
They're sinister! Rogue was right! Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me!
Oh, that's not a ledge. Okay.
Teleport?
Oh.
Nice.
All these, like, daring-ass jumps.
But how do we get to those gold coins?
Man, are they far? Where are they?
I think they were up higher. Can you look to the right?
Good!
And then up, maybe?
No. And there?
No, they were on.
Oh, no, that's not them. There's one there.
I thought they were to the right. Oh.
Maybe they're like right on the other side of this thing.
Yeah, probably. Nice.
Alright, this is good.
I might as well get one.
There you go. 20, oh, 2,000. Nice, nice, nice. Beep, bop, boop, bop, beep.
Last one. Time to take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
Priorities, bro.
You're Sinister. My experiment with Rogue is finished. Guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
Oh, this part was really hard.
You'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
I think it's triangle. Yeah. Nice.
Oh, that's not gonna
heal. Oh, yeah.
There we
go. How many are there? Just one?
No.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Ah, jeez.
That's a prison, like, style.
And the crowd goes wild.
Yeah, there's definitely one up there. No. Oh, okay.
There's two.
There's two, yeah.
Okay.
At least one of them is always facing in the other direction. And then he's gonna, yeah. Oh, now he's moving. Oh!
Oh! This is the part where I
can't. Oh, this is like a... Yeah, start over. Again.
Yeah.
It didn't prompt me. Sorry.
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. I'm trying to be That's quiet here, player. It's not
Was that R1?
Guys.
Yeah, so okay. It's true that there's two different styles. Why did they ask you to do it then? That's stupid.
Be stealthy this time, jackass.
Oh. Holy shit. Oh, that's Mortal Kombat stuff right there.
Oh my god.
Gross.
I love that he's so aware that it's disgusting.
He's like, yeah, I know, it's pretty nasty.
And that guy gets the same death.
Right. You think it's like the type of character that gets that special
that
animation?
Maybe.
Where did he go?
Alright, that guy is always turned that way.
Yeah.
You can lower left this time? Okay. Oh. He gets the service too.
Oh, okay. Damn.
Ooh, that did some damage.
Cha-ching. Hey.
Wait, come back.
I was late.
Yeah, where's he going?
Trying to trick me. That's what he's doing.
So we're going to come back down the stairs?
Hey, no? Bro, yeah. Go back to your post. Tempting me. Statue is that? Just a guy.
Kind of looks like Spider-Man.
Right? That Dragon Ball Z pose?
Yeah.
I think he's just going to be up there.
Yeah, it looks like he's just hanging out up there. Oh,
what a bastard.
Oh, yeah, what the hell? Okay, there we go. The coins are more important.
Priorities, bro. I see.
He's going to turn around. Okay. Come on.
Oh, I got stuck on him. Wait, you didn't hear that right behind you, Sinister?
Did you get all the coins?
I think we did. Do the honors.
Yeah?